Prato della Valle. At the hour of 7 in Padua, Prato della Valle, the gray statues leer in their impotence and beckon even the birds. Hard as cold marble, you feel the eyes of the lost little girls, and your heart yawns like a grave. But the bottle of $3 Lambrusco, bought for 6,000 lire at the market down the street, winks from the plastic bag amongst the cotton swabs and the powder for the rash you've developed, promising Bacchian salve to soften your stone and harden your will, because tomorrow is Venice. The cap gratefully is twist off, and the first sip blossoms your stomach and knocks back the cold that is sunk to your lungs. Were you ever so dependent? And you know the answer. For life cuts like the imprecise teeth of a tiger, and it seems that courage has always come from external inanimates. One more taste, and you say, loneliness is for children. But where is hope when your friend Philip Morris is after your throat, and others only seem to follow his lead? No, this loneliness is of a kind for adults, more absolute, more sincere. You can touch nothing, and nothing will touch you, so you touch yourself the only way you know how. Lose not all hope, for life's like a seesaw. Any rain that comes will always go with the sun. Do what you will, but understand yourself always, not running away, but searching for day.